Sayaka Hirano, congratulations. First place in the group, and I know the whole of the Kobe Gymnasium is delighted. Your first match was against Meow Meow. Short pimples, both sides of the racket, attacks very quickly. How difficult was that match?
2009 in Guangzhou World Cup against her, 4-1-1. So I play no mistake, very important no mistake. Then first set, she plays, it's not normal. So first time, I don't like that ball, but two sets, third set, fourth set, it's okay.
Well, you came good, and then, of course, the match now against Nantana Komwong. And if I take you back just 1 year to the Asian Olympic qualification, you lost 4-2. Now, today, you win 4-3. But how important was it, that seventh game, when you went 5-0 ahead?
3-1 for me, then 3-3. So start seven sets, I think many attack board and to fight. Right.
Well, you attack first, of course. If I go back to 2004, I think the Japan or China Open, you did beat Nantana Komwong, if we look a little back.
Also 4-3. That time I 4-3 won. Then last year I lost 4-2.
So. Well, it was a tremendous match, and of course the crowd is going crazy. The cheerleaders are shouting, Hirano, Hirano, Hirano. How much did that help you?
Today, my company, many person cheer for me. So today I play my best, then many fights, then I hope won. I hope win, then today to happy.
Well, I assure you that everybody in this hall is happy. It's first place in the first stage group for Sayaka Hirano of Japan. Thank you very much.